So, if you make a mistake, never panic. Always have some tissue paper around or paper towel around, and you can just simply absorb it. So I used the wrong brush, and accidentally added some brown in there, but never panic. Especially when watercolor is wet, it's really flexible. So, back to that dioxin purple, violet, mix it in with that little burnt umber, wipe away most of the color so it's lighter, and then add some more of that value back around the nose and chin area. Some more up here. And then